So I'm out at my next event, which is a memorial drive for an officer that was killed in the line of duty. So the memorial Porsche just passed. I missed that one, unfortunately. And now these are all the survivor cars that are going. So we've missed quite a few of them because I was trying to go live, couldn't get the button to go quick enough. So yes, this is an event that is supporting, I believe, all of the families of officers that have died. And we are going to be following a Rusneck is sponsoring the event, as well as the sheriff's department. And so there is a woman that I just met that is we're going to be following, and she has got a gorgeous, I think it's a Chalk GT3. I didn't see it was an RS, but I drove by too quickly. And then in front of me is my girlfriend Juliana, who I just saw at the last event. Yes, there's Juliana. And my girls are with me on this drive today. So, yes, so I'm just going to let you preview, and we'll see if the cars pull out in a minute. So we just left the Westlake Cars and Coffee, which was a Porsche and Exotic event. And I just realized that my music is playing in the background. You guys are here on Spotify that I'm streaming. I forgot to turn it off. So yeah, but this is a pretty special event to, you know, celebrate the people that have committed their lives to the public service and protect us. And these are the surviving families of that. So this is a pretty big drive. There were supposed to be 5,000 people that were coming. I just pulled in here literally from the other event. I ended up leaving so late that I didn't get to even check the parking lot to see what was there. But, you know, it's pretty special to be a part of something like this. So, anyways, you will see. I'm trying to watch behind and see if I can see who's coming. Shades is back there. Their little pumpkins. So I'm not sure how many cars are going to be lined up. And there's a few of us that came from the last event, if you saw my live a few minutes ago that I did. So I had some amazing Porsche Global women that were there. So I get Juliana, and I forget her IG. Gina, so no, many blessings to you. And Martina Kwan, who runs DK Racing. And SoCal Cars, who I just met. So all these amazing women from around the world that we are seeing. Let's see. I see some other cars lining up. So they're starting to flood through. We already had the law enforcement cars already kind of started it. Okay, so here's a border. Here's Holland. Okay, sorry, live video call with my girlfriend Donna, who is the membership chair of PCALA, is trying to come find us. So, oh, there's some awesome cars. Look at that. I've got some yellow. So, yes. Okay, there is another law enforcement. And, oh, there's the GT3. There's our queue. Okay, we are off and running. So, we'll check in with you. Let's go, baby.
Let's go,
vroom, vroom.
Away.
Okay, bye, guys. Actually, here. I'll show you still who's pulling out. In front of me. This is the amazing thing to be part of this. So just sporting, you know, I'm not a political person, Thin Blue Line or all that, but the fact that these people have committed their life to a public service and then someone has passed to memorialize these families in this way is amazing. So appreciate that people are gathering together for this kind of event and really provide a great service to us. So thank you for everybody that contributes. They line responder or anything of that kind of circumstance. So it's pretty awesome. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and put my hands on the steering wheel and drive. Love you all.
Bye.
Turn the camera around. Yes, girls and I are saying goodbye. Thank you for tuning in. Okay. Peace out. Get in your Porsches and go drive.
Drive, drive. Vroom, vroom.